By the numbers, more than half of Puerto Rico still without drinking water. FEMA says progress is being made in Puerto Rico with a fully engaged supply chain. But the acting regional administrator in San Juan says it's going to be a hard day, describing Hurricane Maria as catastrophic. San Juan access to drinking water has been restored to 45% of Puerto Rico, but more than half of the U.S. territory of 3.4 million is still going without. The statistics come as a war of words between President Trump and the mayor of Puerto Rico's capital, San Juan, escalated Sunday. Trump is trying to defend his administration's handling of the humanitarian crisis that has enveloped the island since Hurricane Maria's brutal onslaught September 20. But local officials say the response is paltry at best. Here is a look at where the numbers stand Sunday. Access to drinking water, 45% death toll, 16 gasoline stations open, 721 of 1,100 electric customers with power, 5% supermarkets open, 295 of 456 pharmacies open, 337 municipalities visited and provided with emergency supplies, 78, all of them, staging areas across the island for food, water, and other supplies, 11 shelters open, 139 hospitals open, 51 of 69 hospitals connected to the electric grid, 9 functioning cell towers, 14% open ports, 75% roads, 50% of major roadways cleared. U.S. response team, 12,600 people on the island.